side, and it's Arjen Robben in behind Tottenham. That's really hung up. Terry against King, the two captains. Makalele! Well, that's absolutely extraordinary. It is Dawson! He has leveled a run. He wasn't even sure it had gone in. He had to have another look over his shoulder. It's his first goal for Spurs and a very timely one. Shuffle to Boularus. And again. And it's come off Makalele. And it's come to Lennon. Aaron Lennon! Tottenham lead Chelsea! Just watch this. He beats him. He waits and waits and waits. And then just dumps him on his backside. Just there. Fantastic football. This will be noisy. And this will surely be it. But it's Lampard. Glory, glory, Tottenham Hotspur. Jose Mourinho accepts his defeat in very good part. Aaron Lennon, supposedly a Chelsea target, was on target against Chelsea here. The end of a 16-year hoodoo, 19 years on this ground. 32 games, a sorry streak, 3 points against Chelsea, at long, long last. Michael Dawson equalised, and how much that meant, Andy, because the Makalele surprise package seemed to be sending us down a familiar route.
You don't lose many when they take the lead, we know that, Chelsea, particularly against one of the biggest rivals. But it was important to get back in sooner rather than later for Tottenham. The Dawson goal did that. And through match to Martin Roller, was impressed the way he changed his tactics. It wasn't working 4-4-2, they were under a lot of pressure. Chelsea started the better side, but Young changed it. Went like for like in midfield, and his players didn't let them down. You earn the right in this league, you've earned the right to do.
Well, it might feel like